It's two or three of them said, well, I always thought that if I just got bottled up somewhere in a big black box to where I couldn't get out, and knew I couldn't get out, and knew that I had to sit right there and die, that I'd have some kind of fit or go to making a bunch of racket or noise of some kind. But then, when you see the real thing right face to face with you, why, most people are pretty level-headed. They just said, well, this is the end. This is the end of the world. People ain't been living right. Human race ain't been treating each other right. Been robbing each other in different ways with fountain pens, guns, and having wars, and killing each other and shooting around. So, the feller that made this world, he's worked up this dust storm. And there's never been nothing like it in the whole history of the world. Even the old timers that lived there for 50 years said they'd never seen anything like it to even compare with it. And he said, yep, that's right. Somebody has robbed somebody. Some of us is about starved to death. Others spend $5,000 or $6,000 on a little party at night. Some lose $5,000 or $10,000 across a gambling table at night. Just nicely ain't been living right. So this dust storm is the end. And their conversation just run like that about the what is right and what is wrong, and that they kindly was wondering if they had done right all their life, and anyway they was hoping they had, because the time had come when the river was there to cross, and everybody said, well, so long, it's been good to know you. Let her come. And most of them took it just that way, and we even got to laughing and talking in the deal, and we thought, well, maybe it'll break, maybe it won't.